These are the founders of the Solve a Business Game. They started it 2 years ago. Now, how do you feel 2 years later, having seen it grown until this big event?
Well, we're very happy. At least I'm very happy and very proud. And I think they really did a great, great job. And we couldn't have imagined 2 years ago what it would become. So really, great job.
Yes, well, we started with 60 participants. The second year we had 160, and now it's more than 200. So it's really a great evolution. And from the first time, we didn't know if it would work. And to see it from this edition, I think we can really tell that for the years on coming, there will be lots more business game. So it's very exciting.